What it do, gang? It's the one stunner. Back with another bag! And before we get to today's video, man, make sure y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Join the game, man. Join the game, man. We on the road to 2,000 subscribers. Make sure y'all be a part of that. Hey, today is a special, it's a special day, man. Today's our first reaction video, man. We can go ahead and get this out of the way. Today, we got Rod Wave Tombstone reaction. You know what I'm saying? Rod Wave got his album coming out pretty soon. It drops the 26th. That's what he said it was gonna drop. So you know we just waiting on that. Right now he just dropped Tombstone, official video to Tombstone. So we're gonna go ahead and watch that. Make sure y'all subscribe to the game, man. Just subscribe for your boy, man. It take 2 seconds. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into this video, man. We got Rod Wave Tombstone official video. Let's do it. Let's go. Hey, I know y'all heard that part on like TikTok or something, or like Instagram or something. But that part five, boy, I seen like a little TikTok that said, play this when I like at my funeral or something. But nah, for real though, like, nah, but real deal. That boy done snapped though. That part right there, man. We might have to go back a little bit, bro. Day, I really hope this stop, man. Like, police, man, y'all can't, he's a little kid. Like, how do you feel threatened by him? Man, why you got your gun drawn? He has his back turned towards you. Before you even gave the little boy a chance, like, you didn't even hesitate to pull out your gun. Like, you pulled it out as soon as, like, you feel me? Like, you didn't even give him a chance. Like, you know what I'm saying? Finally, he put his hands on his mama. Yeah. Now that's one thing y'all need to take. Like, don't let nobody disrespect y'all mama, man. Like, real deal. He put his hands on his mama. Hey, little bro, soldier, real deal. He gonna ride for his mama. I'm gonna ride for mine. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He shot him. Are you kidding me, bro? So he shot him. It's most likely because he didn't listen. He's deaf. He's deaf, y'all. He said freeze one time and then shot him. He didn't even threaten him or not. Like, the little boy is not threatening him. He's not disrespecting him. He's deaf. Like, how you don't know what a person is going through until you actually interact with them. You didn't hesitate to shoot your gun. crazy, bro.
Yeah, man, I'm hungry.
That boy Rod knew what he was doing when he made this video, man. Rod, you know what you did when you made this video, bro. They by the river, y'all. I just noticed that they by the river. By the river, they'll carry me. Tombstone, man. Hey, man, this is a really sad reaction, man. That's crazy, man. That little boy, all right, so pretty much this is what happened throughout the story. All right, this little boy is going through stuff at home. He's a little kid. This is what he's seeing. This is what's gonna stay in his mind for a long time, you know what I'm saying? He got stuff going on at home. I just seen he had like a little bag that he was coming from the store or something. Just walking casually with his hoodie on. It sucks, man. The police hopped out, they jumped out. Didn't even give him a chance. They told him to freeze one time. What is he doing that's just so wrong? He's a little kid. What is he doing that's so wrong that you just had to shoot him? You had to shoot him, like. You pulled out your gun. You're supposed to be the one to protect him, this little kid right here. And you shot him. For what reason? It's a sad video, man. Rod Wave, you deserve a Grammy, man. Somebody get this man a Grammy Award. Song of the Year, man. It's your boy Stunner. I'm gone. No cap.
I like K-Town, and you ain't far wrong, and you can't call wrong, cause busy my town. And I like K-Town, and you ain't far wrong, and you can't call wrong, cause busy my. You gon' call the man T-Bow. He say he gave the face, and I ain't fucking with you niggas in my crocodile.